Hello everyone. My goal here is to show you how to submit multiple files in one assignment. Now you don't have to do this very often, but it's good to know and good to reflect back on if you're having trouble. So this is what you need to do. You click on the assignment number, and when you go into the submitting assignment, and just for an example, I'm going to submit 8 files for this assignment. So I choose the files. There's one. Then I have to go to add another file. If you go back to choose file, you're in trouble because it'll override the one that you just did. So I go to add another file and I go to the second one and then add another file, choose the file, go to the third one, add another file, choose the file, go to the fourth one, add another file, choose the file, go to the fifth one, add another, oops, let's see, I accidentally overrode the fifth one. Did you see that? I clicked just then, so I have to choose the file again, go back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there's the fifth one, and now add another file. So you can see that this can be a little confusing, but you need to make sure that you've got all the files that you anticipated uploading. Now there should be 8 here, so I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 files. Now, when I click on submit assignment, these are all going to disappear. So that always scares people as well. So if I click here and I go submit assignment, what's going to happen is up in this corner of my screen, it's going to show all the files that I submitted. And it just takes a second. There they are. And it's showing all the files that I submitted for this particular assignment. So you know what you've done.